Okay, today's video is about riding my Goped. It's a motorized scooter, but it's not the cheap Chinese ones that every kid had one of 10 years ago. These are actually made in America by an American company. Some of the parts on the engine are made in Japan or Taiwan, but the frames are assembled in the United States. They used to have organized races, freestyle events. You can Google it yourself. There's all kinds of go-peding videos. Go-ped. What does it have to do with RVing? Well, they fold up real nice, and they're a heck of a lot cheaper on gas. So when I get to a good camping spot, I usually just use my go-ped as a second means of transportation.
Oh. Pretty good. How you doing? Going to Wiener Schnitzel today. Okay, so I got my Wiener Schnitzel. Scooter's ready for another ride. Shorts up.
Thank you. home we've got to go look at.
If you haven't figured it out by now, I got a thing for old motorhomes. And I love camo. I think that's pretty ghetto fabulous. Seriously though, I like that. I might go with a different paint scheme, but I like the body style. I like old motorhomes because I can work on them.
Remember, do whatever you want in life and don't let anybody tell you you can't.